Where did you feel like the game really changed for you guys there in that second half?
Well, I felt like we hit a little bit of a lull there in the second half, and then when they went to their zone, it kind of slowed us down a little bit. One of those games where, just the pace and the feel of it was a little bit slower, even though there was a fair amount of points scored. But I think that the zone definitely, changed a little bit in the second half. But overall, I just thought we're just happy to come out with the win.
And just looking at you, had three finishing double figures. What does it say about the type of balance you strive to achieve on the offensive end?
Well, I mean, we obviously it's hard to have balance when you have the nation's leading scorer. But we really do try to especially play through our center, Andrew Udy, and I think that provides a lot of good looks for him or others. In this case, Jakor had a nice game. I thought Corey played well. I think we had some guys, chip in different ways. So definitely looking for balance all the time.
And one number that jumps out at me looking here is the final box. 40 points in the painted area. How pleased you are with that?
That's pretty good. I wasn't sure if that was us or them. Felt like they had a lot of baskets in the paint. Maybe we just fouled them a lot there. Yeah, that's good. That's great. I mean, we would love to play in the paint. I mean, it's games won down there in the trenches, on the glass and in the paint. And, we don't have a lot of big guys. We're more skill-based, but you can get in the paint with drives and transition and different ways. So that's a good number for us. 40 is huge.
And also, you were able to capitalize on a lot of turnovers coming away with a 23-7 margin there. How important is that in what you guys do schematically?
Well, we press, I think I saw somewhere either second or third most in the country as far as number of possessions, number of opportunities. Mm-hmm. And so it's a big part of who we are. Sometimes that creates turnovers. Sometimes it just has a wear-down effect over the course of a game and just helps us control tempo and sort of get the game the way we want it. But definitely, we've been a team that has been able to force turnovers. I don't know how many we've 12 is like kind of average. There's other games where we'll be up in the 15 to 17 range. So they did a pretty good job handling the ball. But definitely that's a big part of who we try to be.